Joining us today to help lead this conversation is Marcia Bernard, Director for Instructional Technology. Marcia, welcome to Faces in Focus.
Thank you.
First, I'd like to have you give us a sense of what technology really looks like in Davis Joint Unified. Second, and more specifically, what exactly are teachers and students using in the classroom in the ways of technology, and how is that impacting learning? Third, how are we as a school district working to make sure that students are safe and wise users of technology? And how are we reaching out to make sure there's equitable access for those who may not have technology at home? And lastly, we'll spend a few minutes asking questions about what's on the horizon, what's coming down the pike in terms of technology.
Formally made a decision to proceed with moving to an electronic re-enrollment process this summer. It's very exciting.